Welcome to Kuala Lumpur International Airport. Tonight I'm going to be flying on Turkish Airlines Boeing 777-300ER to Istanbul. It's been over 2 years since I've flown out of this particular terminal at Kuala Lumpur. There was a huge queue at the check-in counters of Turkish Airlines, which probably meant that our flight tonight was going to be completely packed. This is my favorite part of the KLIA terminal. Scale models of all airlines that operate to Kuala Lumpur. I have never seen KLI terminal so deserted before the pandemic hit. Wow, look at how crowded the gate is. The flight is definitely going to be packed tonight. Turkish Airlines Economy Class has a 333 configuration, which is super comfortable on long flights.
Before takeoff and landing, please make sure that your window blind is open, your tray table is closed, and your seat back is fully upright. Footrest, video screen, and handset. Thank you for your attention. For more details, please read the safety card in your seat pocket. Make sure you follow all signs and cabin crew instructions at all times. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
Individual menus were handed out after takeoff. There are two meal services on this 10.5-hour flight to Istanbul. Turkish Airlines 777-300ERs feature touchscreen-based in-flight entertainment systems. The touchscreen is quite responsive, and the in-flight entertainment system has a good variety of movies, TV shows, music, and games on offer. The content is more than enough even for an ultra-long-haul flight. Turkish Airlines gives out these nice amenity kits in economy class. There are three designs to choose from, each inspired by classical Turkish decorative arts. The amenity kit contains eye shades, socks, slippers, a dental kit, lip balm, and a pair of earplugs. Here's the first meal service of this flight. I chose the beef patties with sautéed vegetables and mashed potatoes, along with some red wine. I really like Turkish Airlines' meal presentation even in economy class.
So we've just crossed the west coast of India and we're currently flying over the Arabian Sea. We still have about 6 hours of flying time till Istanbul.
Breakfast was served around 90 minutes prior to arrival and consisted of scrambled eggs, sauteed mushrooms, and some fruit and cheese.
Ladies and gentlemen and dear children, welcome to Istanbul Airport, meeting point of the world. We hope that you had a pleasant flight. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off and do not open the overhead bins. You may use your electronic devices. Please be careful while opening the overhead bins when the aircraft reaches its final parking position. As a member of Star Alliance, thank you for flying with Turkish Airlines, Malinda Airlines, and Malaysia Airlines codeshare flight. We would like to say goodbye and hope to meet you again.
Hey guys, welcome to Istanbul International Airport. The temperature outside was 6 degrees centigrade, quite cold actually when we landed. It was a great flight. We landed before time and we docked at a remote gate, so had to walk a bit, take a bus ride to the terminal. But here we are in Istanbul. Hope you enjoyed the trip report. Thank you so much for watching.